Okay, now I'm gonna talk about the dance. The name is Uptown Funk. It's choreographed by Selena Mitchell. It's a one wall line dance. It has four components. Okay, the song is written by Bruno Ransom or Bruno Mars. And like I said, we talk about different components, and that makes the demo a little difficult. So what I'm going to do is I just dance the whole dance, and then later on we break it down and we do the components. Okay?
Just watch, come on.
Uptown Funk. Enjoy and have fun. Alrighty, so let's talk about the sequence. Alright, okay, let's do it's broken down in certain components. I call it the main step. Alright, after the main step, the next step would be the bridge and the crossover. Then another step is, I call it diagonal step. And then there's another one, it calls, the name is a slide and a hook, and then the sailor turn. Okay? So let's talk about the main step. Okay? The main step, we're gonna start up, it's all right. We're gonna do right heel in the front, back, left heel in the front, back, and right heel twice. One and two. Same thing with left. We'll bring it back, left heel in the front, right heel in the front, left twice. Bring it back. Okay? Then we slide out to the left, right, next to left. Slide out to the right, left, next to right. Then we cross over, right over left, right, back, left, and left, over right, okay? Then we're gonna do a cha-cha step. To the right first, it's front, back, cha-cha step. To the left, cha-cha. Left, back, cha-cha step. Here, you can do also a cha-cha step with a turn. You saw that in my demo, I did it once. What you can do is right, back, one, two, three. Left, back, one, two, three. That is up to you how you wanna dance. So after the cha-cha step, what we're gonna do, we're gonna bring the right toe out, and then we kind of jump and bring the left toe out. We jump back, and this time we tap the right twice. We back, one and two. Same thing with the left side. Left out, jump, right out, jump twice with the left. Okay, so far? So, that ends the main step, all right? So, real quick from the front. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One, two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. All right? So, now we're gonna do the bridge. The bridge starts, you're gonna kind of turn, quarter turn to your right, and you walk backwards. One, two, three, you make a turn to your left, so half a turn, because you quarter turn over there, so it's a half a turn, and you kick right out and clap. Four. Same thing to the right, you're gonna go. One, two, three, and clap. And again, one, two, three, clap. One, two, three, clap in place. That is the bridge. You're walking backwards, let's do the bridge again. So you're gonna do, you walk backwards, one, two, and then you turn, three, clap. One, two, three, clap. One, two, three, clap. One, two, three, step in place. That is the bridge. Let's go over the crossover, which follow the bridge. We have here one bridge with crossover, one bridge with no crossover. Okay? So the crossover is nothing else what it says, crossover. We start out with the left, we go step, cross, step, touch, and you can clap. Or you can go with your arms out. So it's one, two, three, touch, one, two, three, touch, one, two, three, touch. That I named it crossover. The next step, a different step, would be the diagonal step. Okay? Diagonal step is when the music said stop, that's when you make the diagonal step. So, all we do, we go in diagonal. That's why I call it diagonal step, right? So we go in diagonal to the right first. We're gonna go one step. One, two, three, and four. And to the left. Left, right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left, right. Left, right, left, right, left. Okay? Four times. Right, left, right, left. Now it's following, we're gonna go back. Here we're gonna go to the right first. Right, touch, in diagonal. Left, touch. We're gonna do it six times. We have two already done. Three, touch. Four, touch. You can clap. Five, touch. Six, touch. Okay? So that brings you back to your baseline. Now, we got this covered. You see that? So we got this covered. Now we're gonna go slide and hook and sailor turn. Okay? So the slide and hook, during the dance, it comes from, when you come back from the bridge. You come back from the bridge, you step here. Slide and hook, it's nothing else. You're gonna go to your left first. Slide, bring it together. Right kick, left kick, and now come the hook part. Right, front, hook, front, down. Now to the right. Right slide, together. Right kick, left kick, sorry. Left kick, right kick, and then the left hook part. Kick, hook, and down. That is a slide and hook. After this slide and hook part, what you're gonna do is you step, make a quarter turn to your left. And then, that's kind of tricky, you have to count to four, you go with your foot out and in. So you go with, start with the right. One, two, three, and four. Okay? And then you make sailor steps. One sailor, the right sailor, the first sailor is the right sailor in place. The second is a left sailor step with a left quarter turn. So you do sailor step, and the second sailor is a left sailor with a quarter turn to your left. Remember sailor step, three steps. One, two, three. That brings you to 6 o'clock. All right, so remember to make from here that quarter turn first. Okay, it's very easy to forget. You make your first out in, out in, out, and sailors at 9 o'clock if you start at 12. So the first sailor says 9 o'clock, it's a right sailor step, and the left sailor, and then you face 6 o'clock. Here, you do the same thing until you end up there at 12 o'clock. You do the whole set of out in, out in, out in, out, and sailor at 12 o'clock. So, I'm just gonna demo it for you. It's one, two, three, and four. Sailor step, one and two and three and four. Sailor step, one and two and three and four. Sailor step, so. Now we covered all the different components. Now, you just have to put it together. And that's why I hope you can see this. And we have it also on our step sheets written down. And that's the dance Uptown Funk. Enjoy, and see you next time.